here at Chasco Middle School, we have a problem. Principal Uccelli, Spirit Dragon, has lost its tail. So I've decided that I was going to print a new one using our 3D printers. Let me show you how that works. I went on to Tinkercad, it's a 3D printing website, and I looked up a picture of a bearded dragon, just so I know the general idea of what a bearded dragon tail looks like. Then I copied down a bearded dragon picture from Tinkercad that someone else has made, so I had to erase the bearded dragon itself, so I just got the tail. Then I had to straighten it out and put connector pieces on it.
Without a tail, it does cause problems. Bearded dragons are naturally really good swimmers, so he has a hard time swimming without the full tail.
This is the first part of the new prosthetic tail. I'm going to make this bigger, and then I'm going to give it to a person who will make it into a softer, rubbery material. So the tail will connect onto this little piece, so all of the tail will be able to move.
This summer we made a whistle or two. We even have a fidget spinner that was made with a 3D printer. But the fact that one of our students, a middle school student, is going to use it to design a tail, a prosthetic tail for a bearded dragon is really cool. Kind of blows your mind.